this is Katharina from Healthy and Tasty Kitchen, and Sabal here, Madame Salwa. The whole today's theme is about how to do porridge. Who wants to have a healthy breakfast? Come, I will show you how to boost your first hours of the day with a nutritious filled porridge. Our main ingredients are the oats. They are among the healthiest grains in the world. They provide a great source of vitamins, minerals, fiber and antioxidants. And I will show you now how I will start. I take 3 spoons of the normal oats. And add hot water, just that they are covered, just like this. So I will put this one in the fridge overnight so that they are soaked completely through. The result, what we will have in the next morning, it's something like this. So the oatmeal is completely soaked through and is also lumpy free. I take about 3 tablespoons of these soaked ones on a plate. So, and we have here for today's vegan edition, we have the following ingredients. We will have an apple and lemon, ginger, molasses to sweeten it. We have grapes to make it smooth, because we, of course, we do for the vegan one, we are not using any milk or any yogurt. So this is tahina. We have crushed linen seeds and we have cinnamon. So I take the apple and I grate a part of the apple here on the grater. About the amount of the ingredients, this is up to you. It's up to your taste, whatever you like, and see that you have a healthy. So, then we take the ginger.
You make it so wonderful.
Yes, it's really a so healthy dish and so yummy, really. I skipped every single like eating eggs in the morning or bread, so this is really a full meal. So then we add it to the oats. We cut a lemon and use the juice.
So you mix the ginger and the apple together?
Yes. Exactly what I did, because it goes anyway in one bowl. Yeah, so then we have 1 lemon here that the apple will not turn brown. Then we cut the grapes.
Give a special taste. Huh?
Absolutely. I don't like to take normal sugar, so we have a lot of sources from the fruits, which you can use actually as a substitute for any kind of sugar. Of course, you can add also honey, or what we have here, molasses. This is also a very good sweetener. So then I'm using here the tahina to make it smooth.
Tahina is a sesam?
Tahina is a mesh of sesam, yes. So then we have here the crushed lemon seeds. And we add here the cinnamon.
Looks yummy.
And then for the rest, to sweeten it up again a little bit, the molasses. And the first vegan porridge for one person is ready.
Yummy, yummy.